here, so I'm sure this must be an incredible map to bring her all the way back here to Uganda to start her life. And, you know, for so many years she was contributing to our home, you know, bringing love to our family and our country, and, you know, really representing.